Agri-Geomatics is concerned with the study of the Earth's surface. It's also an area of science that is revolutionizing the way we farm and feed the world. Agriculture and Agri-Food Canada is a leading contributor to this revolution. Our researchers use geomatic tools, including satellites and soil moisture monitors, to create highly accurate maps and data sets on a weekly basis. The tools and their resulting data help farmers, agronomists, soil and water engineers, plant breeders, and more, both in Canada and around the world. And as one of Canada's original founding departments, it's only fitting that the department celebrates Canada's 150th anniversary with a show of its leading-edge agri-geomatics capabilities.
My name's Ian Jarvis. I'm director of a group called Agri-Climate, Geomatics and Earth Observation. Our staff took a logo of the Canada 150 and they used the geographic information systems to overlay it on maps of the field. This combined with the global positioning system or GPS technology tells the combine where to go, when to turn and so on. It represents a kind of a fun application of the science and technology that the agricultural sector is using on a day-to-day basis.
Aside from enabling the creation of celebratory field art in a wheat field, the real value of agri-geomatics is seen in its daily use on farms.
Our farmers are leading edge in terms of the adoption of this technology. They're able to get very detailed information on the state of their fields, and this informs how they plant, what they plant, and where they plant their crops. All this technology is now coming together, things that we were doing research on 40 years ago, we're now actually applying operationally on a daily and weekly basis. It is really having a big impact on this, both the sustainability but also the profitability of agriculture in Canada. Something that really excites me is all the open data that's available now. We're reaching the point now where we can get high resolution data over all of Canada on almost a daily basis. We use all this information to produce things like a weekly crop condition assessment using satellite imagery. We do the same with soil moisture, a weekly assessment of surface soil moisture across Canada. As we do our national crop monitoring interpretations, we feed that up through international programs. What this does is create information for the markets that help to stabilize the markets.
The impact of agri-geomatics is enormous. From the farm to international markets, the availability of information to the agricultural sector has increased tenfold in recent years and is driving innovation and this new revolution.
It's quite an exciting time. It's the cornerstone of farming for the future, I think.